Hey, there we go. Welcome down to Blues Extravaganza, everyone. Our fundraiser for the Victoria Blues Society. Now, just before we bring on Sue Decker and her band, I just want to point out that we have the silent auction over in that area there. Please go and check out the items. The way it works is you sign up your bid on the sheet. You have a starting bid, and the bids go in increments of a dollar. There's no putting one penny or something like that. So. And the silent auction will go until 8:30, at which point you will decide who gets the items. We also have our 50-50 draw going on. We're going to be drawing the 50-50 at 8 o'clock. That's the cutoff. And also, in terms of merchandise, we've got the Victoria Blues Society merchandise table right at the front, manned by Sue, who can show you all the hoodies and the hats and stuff. And also other merchandise, we've got Sue Decker just had a CD release party, and I believe she has some CDs. So if you like what you hear, you can talk to her about getting a CD. So we're going to have Sue on lap steel and vocals, Gavin Hodges on guitar and vocals, Ellen Box on bass, and Denny Box on drums. Please put your hands together for Sue Decker and her band.
Oh, I can't remember. check on you a couple times, or?
She came and checked on me once.
Magic Sam. So any Magic Sam fans out there? Let's hear from Magic Sam. We'll enjoy this one. All I need.
Thank you.
Thank you. your love. And you've been listening to Ellen Box on bass. Kenny Box on the drums. Adam Hodges on the drums. I'm Sue Decker. And have a wonderful rest of your evening.
Thank you.
Closes up at 8. So listen, we've got the next act up here. It's three of the best players in Victoria. We got Kelby McNair on drums, Casey Ryder on the bass, this beautiful bass that he's brand new, he's gonna try out. And the one, the only, the Victoria legend, Bill Johnson. Put your hands together.
Still ironing things over here. Have you got a vocal yet? One, two. Check. One, two, three. One, two. Well.
Go for it!
We're going to take a chance and start here without any monitors.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank the Blues Society that end up down here to their home at the Wicker Hall. I hear there's food that appeals to me. Y'all ready? Thank you. Daisy's just gonna put on a different colored vase. What do we think of the big blue bass here? Yeah. All right, a hand for the bass. Hand for the big blue bass. It's a bit of a whale. It's the blue whale.
So this one's just so boring now.
We can't hear ourselves up here at all. So I can't hear what he's saying.
Your lip in my penthouse. You said it will do it.
goes the set. Baby, open around your eyes.
very much. Hope to see you guys tomorrow.
So I could move my stuff. She said I spent my money on tequila and beer, and I haven't paid my fair share since this time last year.
Cause I'm
81.
Thank you.
the Bills. I'm dynamite, baby. I just need you to light my fuse.
And now
she
wants to show up.
Blues, Butterfield Blues Band turned this Robert Johnson song around into a great, great, more modern blues song, Walking Blues.
Yeah.
how it works.
Where are we sitting? Where are we sitting?
Well,
so what's it like coming down the mountain?
There's a few of you out here that are going to recognize this song that Clearly Wolf does. And it's a sing along song. So we're counting on you. We're counting on you.
Okay, so I guess the traffic is going.
This song came from a guy named Jimmy Reed. Jimmy Reed.
They're having all kinds of problems with the ferry
over there. That too, yeah. And almost as bad.
Thank you.
different genre.
Yeah, like blues is kind of my thing.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I didn't know how to play blues before I started playing.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you so much.
Wait, you play some rhythm acoustic at all, or?
We had a fantastic time. We are the Kenny Wolf. Dan Taylor on guitar. Owen Pollock. Let's hear these two guitar players on this morning. Sarah Caro on the drums. My name's Ian Wallace. Playing the bass and singing the blues. And we look forward to seeing you next time.
I'm really good at like hammering the bass string and like kind of using my other fingers to hit the melody.
Oh yeah.
Doing the alternating thing, that's more difficult.
Oh yeah.
So thank you so much. How's everybody doing now? So great to be here. We'd like to thank the Victoria Blues Society and Deb Reimer and everybody for having us here tonight. And of course, we'd like to thank you all for showing up here tonight. This is awesome. We're just going to keep that good thing going right now. Here we go.
home. I'm getting old. My wife's at home giving me shit right now. I'm just gonna have a little drink in my drink here. Here we go. This one's got dancing written all over it. Baby, you've been gone so long, so I wrote this song. Thank you.
a song for you now. Chicago blues for you right now. Greasy. That's what we want, right? Alice says she wants to hear Greasy. Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Album.
No, it's we could have.
another $4 million or something like that, we could have definitely helped our band, but we didn't. No, it's a CD. It's a CD album, is that right? It's more than four songs, so it's still an album, right?
It can still be called a record because it's a recording of, you know, 12 songs.
Yeah, it's just not vinyl. Well, actually, I think
it's not a vinyl record.
But CDs are made of vinyl anyway.
Plastic!
These are the questions that keep us up at night. I'll be laying there tonight going, well, is it? I don't know. Yeah. So this is a song from our latest CD album. Anyway, this is an entitled track called Still That Way Today.
that y'all know. Right. Y'all know.
Don't. You want to bounce the baby goat?
My first cousin, Mr. Pat Hetchy, on the drums here.
Once again, keeping it in the family, my daughter, ladies and gentlemen, Annie Mallon, right there on the guitar. Yeah. I think we're going to get Annie to do a song right now. All right. You got that, Annie? Okay, we're doing one more. We'll do one of our older songs here now. It's getting close to 8 o'clock here. That's right.
Sorry,
so hold it this way.